They're eating people.
It's horrible.
Is Dunban okay? Fiora, go and check on him.
Okay.
Heads up, Ryan.
If this thing wants a fight, let's give it one.
It's not that easy. We've disabled it, but only for now. It'll reactivate soon. Where's Dunban?
He's gone. I can't find him anywhere.
What?
He ain't fit enough to face these things.
Ryan, let's get to the lab.
The lab? Of course. The Monado's there.
Exactly. The Monado can take out Mekon.
Run and I'll aircon with a face. Grin at me, will you? What? It didn't even dent it!
Colonel, the guys, I'm gonna destroy every last one of those damn Mekon!
Shulk, the entrance!
No! We'll never get in there now! Wait, let me think here. Ryan, Fiora, there's still the mobile artillery. Right. If we recharge it with those ether cylinders we collected, we can blast our way in.
It's in the residential district.
Great. All right, this is it. Time to avenge the Colonel and the boys.
Looks like you and I will have to cut a path through them.
Looks like it.
Fiora, Ryan and I will open up a path. Then you can run through.
You two can't do this by yourselves. I want to fight as well.
Get through. We'll be right behind you.
But Shulk...
A year ago, Dunban and the Defense Force fought hard to protect the colony and all of us Homs. Now it's our turn to repay them.
Please, Fiora.
Shulk! Ryan!
Don't look so worried. We'll just get rid of these ones. Shulk won't get a scratch.
Okay, I believe you.
Go now, Fiora!
Ryan!
Huh?
You take care too.
Of course! Looks like she trusts me after all.
I told you.
Close one. You were never cut out for this stuff. You go. I'll take care of things here.
You're too out of breath. to persuade me.
Tell me about it.
Ah! 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 Ryan, behind you!
Get out of here!
Sure, don't be stupid! Hold on! The Manado!
Sorry I kept you waiting.
Dunbar!
Whoa, yeah! The Manado!
So this is why you weren't at home. I thought so.
This is what I was waiting to see.
Ready, lads?
Nice one, Dunban! You didn't waste any time on their Mekon.
Shulk, where's Fiora?
The residential district. We said we'd meet her there.
Looks like we'll have to take the long way round.
All right. Then we cut through the commercial district.
Yes.
You can't take any more of the Manado.
But I must. I don't have a choice.
Ryan's right. You can't go on like this.
Shulk!
Dunban.
Hey!
This time... it's my turn!
Shulk! No! It'll kill you! Shulk!
What's happening?
The Manado.
What was that?
Shulk, more company!
Ryan.
Right.
Ryan! Dumbo!
I got your back!
Shulk, do you feel all right?
I'm okay, but there was something strange. Just now, it was as if I could see into the future. Is this another power of the Monado?
See into the future? What are you saying?
Are you certain, Shulk?
Yes.
I see. I remember Dixon saying that the Monado had a hidden power. Could this be it?
What?
Don't think about it now! Just believe what the Monado showed you and fight!
Got it!
That's right. Not what we have for Monado.
Don't think it's up to
the
Shulk!
You can definitely do that!
Monado is now counting on you.
Monado, now's your time!
Bring it on!
Take this! Electric Gutbuster!
I missed!
Shulk!
Patiently. Everyone misses sometimes.
Thank you.
Hunter!
The Monado! It's not working!
Oi! What do you mean?
How can that be? The Monado should cut through Mekon with ease.
What is that light? Other Mekon don't have that. Could that light be why the Monado has no effect?
Shulk! Ryan! Get down!
Stay back! I'll take it from here!
No! You can't take any more!
Fiora! Get back!
I won't let you hurt any more people. We will save Colony 9!
Yeah!
Fiora!
Yeah, Dunbar.
Take this!
Easy.
Now it's
Ryan. Lend us your power!
All right.
What?
Ryan? Don't worry about it.
Cheers.
Behold the power of the Monado.
What?
All right. Chain attack will finish him.
Time to show our true power.
Hey?
Here we go!
Yeah!
Right.
Oh no, oh no!
Leave it to me!
Worldly smash!
Good job, everyone!
Perfect!
What? Split edge!
Okay, guys. Now we're putting together. Focus on this.
Oh, no!
Sure.
No good!
Yeah!
All together now!
Powering up! Stream edge!
We can definitely do this!
What? Fiora.
Ah, the breeze feels so good.
Yeah. I'd forgotten what it feels like. I never thought it could be so quiet here.
You're spending too much time with Ryan.
You're getting used to all the noise he makes.
Yeah, maybe.
It's so peaceful. You know, Shulk, I hope every day can be like this, always.
Hey. Have you been to see Dunban?
Yeah.
I just can't do it. You got more guts than me.
Not at all. It was him that consoled me.
Oh. I guess that's the type of guy he is.
Yeah. Even without the Monado, he's the strongest person I know.
Shulk, how are you holding up?
I'm fine, but you...
I will shed no tears.
Huh?
A year ago, I felt the same sense of deep loss that I do now.
The Battle of Sword Valley.
After that battle, many of my friends did not make it home. While I was being brought here on that stretcher, they were all I thought about. But I decided I would not cry. Everyone who died in that war had something they wanted to protect. Family, friends, loved ones, their home. So they fought to protect them. And we won. No matter how painful, no matter how hard, it's nothing to be sad about. I decided that there and then.
Dunban.
Shulk, Fiora would tell you the same thing. She wanted to protect us. Or rather, she wanted to protect you. And you're alive now. So, I will not cry.
Okay.
Remember the gift of life that Fiora gave you, and treasure it.
I can't say that I understand. But I hope to, someday.
That is all I ask. Believe me, I'm always just trying to understand.
Treasure the gift of life that Fiora gave you. He's one of a kind, that Dunban.
I've made a decision.
Huh?
My purpose in life. I will pursue that faced Mekon.
Shulk.
They attacked our colony. Killed Fiora. I will find that Mekon. Find it and destroy it. Destroy them all. What are you laughing at?
Sorry. It's just a bit weird. I never thought you'd be the one to say it.
So you agree?
Of course, man. I'm just surprised you came out with it first.
You thought I'd try and talk you out of it? That's not what Fiora would want. That sound right?
Yeah. Something like that. I thought you'd give me a hard time.
In my head, there are two versions of me. One of them is saying that. It's telling me, listen to what Dunban said.
What about the other one?
It keeps shouting, make them pay. Destroy every single one of them. And it won't stop getting louder.
That doesn't sound like you. Sure, it ain't my voice in there.
Might be. It's a bit of a loudmouth.
There you go, then. So, when are we heading off?
Right now.
Perfect. Right then.
Yeah.
Look after yourselves, boys. As soon as this heals, I'll be right behind you. And then we will seize our destiny together.